Welcome again to another cooking video with Diane in the kitchen. Today I will be doing mango cake, and I'm going to be using my pancake mix, some ripe Julie mango, and some fruit cocktail. Stay tuned for the finished look, my peeps. Stay tuned. Remember to like and share my videos with your family and friends. Welcome, my peeps, to another cooking channel. Today I will be baking my mango cake, so I'm going to separate the egg yolk from the egg white. Stay tuned, my peeps. Just adding the white by itself and the yolk by itself. I'm using 2 eggs today, my peeps, to make my cake. Already separated. Stay tuned, my peeps, for the finished look. I'm gonna add my egg white, some corn starch, like a tablespoon of corn starch. Some sugar, 2 tablespoons of sugar, and I'm gonna mix till it gets creamy. Stay tuned, my peeps. My peeps, I'm gonna blend my mango. Don't want to blend too long. Blended mango also, get some cinnamon and nutmeg as my spices also, and some oil. My peeps, stay tuned for the finished look, my peeps. Stay tuned. Looking good. Looking good. Keep on watching my videos, my peeps. Stay tuned for the finished product. It's coming, my peeps. It's coming. It's coming. Look at it. Adding some nuts, some pecan nuts, some almond nuts in there, and some oats. This is going to be a healthy cake with mangoes. Some Julie mangoes too. That's why you see that pretty yellow color. My peeps, stay tuned for the finish look. Adding some nutmeg and cinnamon too. And that vanilla essence, so nice, so nice. Stay tuned for the finish look. Bye.
Look at it, my peeps. Look at it. Look at it.
So pretty.
Fruits, have some peaches in here too, my peeps. I'm gonna pour it. Thank you.
looking good.
Wow.
Clean up afterwards, my peeps. Stay tuned, my peeps, stay tuned. Look at my mango cake. Wow. With some peaches inside and some nuts. Can't wait to try this one for Father's Day, my peeps. Stay tuned for the finished product. Drizzle with some oats on the top so the oats can be toasted also, my peeps. I'm gonna put it in the oven at 350 degrees for about 30 minutes. Stay tuned for the finished look of my mango oats nuts cake.
Got it, my finished baking, my peeps. Got it.
Smells so
wow,
nice.
My
look at
peeps.
This. My
color.
Peeps. I'm
got some rainbow on this one.
Look at it.
Nice.
Some more. This one gonna be
nice.
Just like this.
So
nice. And sprinkles on it.
Delicious.
This one
don't want
sprinkles.
Any sprinkles. Just the toasted oats on top.
Wow. I'm not gonna add any. I could glaze it also with some sugar. And some cinnamon, but next time, my peeps, next time. Bye for now. Mango nuts oats cake. Father's Day treat, my peeps. Stay tuned. Bye. Thanks for watching my videos. Bye. gonna blend my mango and the potatoes. Don't want to blend too long.